slight, I have an impression that I do every so often, just to make it sound like, here's the difference between what I actually sound like versus what I think Max sounds like.
Yeah.
And all I say is, a move sent him all the way into the blast zone. That's all I say. And, you know, that Luigi uppy, that's just going to send him all the way into the blast zone. That's what I think Max sounds like.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think that's what he sounds like.
No? Okay.
Whatever
well,
people want. I get it. So here we go. We got
Brevity. Hey, man, I'm not the one who's saying it. Other people are.
Brevity versus C+. C+ representing Lucas. Brevity with the Luigi player one side. It's kind of I'm seeing a lot of matchups I'm not used to seeing today, which is kind of a treat.
It's interesting. This is actually a really common matchup in SoCal.
Oh, I guess Elegant versus...
Elegant. There's actually a couple of Luigis in SoCal and a couple of Lucases as well. Buff for Mars, Jay Slayer, a whole bunch of them.
He just killed them. He waited for the spot dodge.
Yeah, he just held it.
I mean, the thing is with Luigi's Up Smash, or just the Mario Brothers in general, like, it's kind of safe because the head's disjointed, so you can kind of get away with throwing it out. There's very little cooldown afterwards.
Yeah.
So might as well see what happens.
I've never seen a Luigi land with Nair this much. It's working.
I mean, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. You just keep doing it. Same thing, as long as it works.
Yeah, the parries are on point. That's what you have to do as a Luigi. You just have to make sure that you can weave through those projectiles because you're so slow. You just really have to make your way through. There's a misfire. That's actually going to be a saving grace for him, but he isn't able to get through the lip at the bottom of PS2.
He said saving grace, but I thought it was like almost Devil's Advocate or something. Like, he fell down. Like, he wasn't expecting it, I don't think.
Yeah. There's a grab. Not able to get the up B afterwards.
There.
He probably could have gotten an up B after that second Nair, I think.
Use the dash tag just to push him back off. He's looking for another up smash.
Re-grab here.
He's holding that forever, a year and a half.
Smash attacks you can just charge for so long. So right there, you just have to.
It's like,
you know,
3 seconds or something, which doesn't sound like a long time, but in action, it's like, wait, are you swinging yet?
Yeah, it feels like it should be. It's like a second and a half or something like that.
I remember when I first discovered that at E3, when people got their hands on the game for the first time, and I did, I was like, wait, how long can I hold this for? It caught so many people off guard. It's still a thing in the game people kind of forget about.
So C+, kind of struggling. If he gets grabbed here, it could be danger.
It's
a lot of percent.
Yeah, you saw Ropey coming out.
Mm-hmm. Not able to get the 2-frame.
Wasn't expecting the third swing of the jab. Was hoping he was going to end it prematurely.
A B, not able to connect.
Ah, he wanted the super jump punch.
Yeah. And he's DI'd in every single time, so, and that is a read. You can't actually react to that, unfortunately.
And Luigi gets so much distance on that up B. It auto snaps from a mile away, which is what can afford Brevity to go that low to the ground.
Yeah, and he kind of has to, right? Like, Lucas's edge guarding horizontally is really, really strong with the PK freeze, the PK thunder, so he just has to always go low in that kind of situation. Oh,
what
trades almost took him out there. He was still mashing B. If he wasn't, he might have been able to get a kill there, but C+ actually able to take the second stock, and now he's got a chance. If you got a stock, you got a chance.
And that's
how it is. Well,
the chance has been deleted,
it's
man.
It's gone.
You gotta go from C+ to C++ or something, because that's gonna be Brevity taking away game one. And honestly, like, that accidental side B to the left, because he buffered it, because he was mashing down B, and he was trying to push it to the left with the tornado, so that's why that input came out.
Yeah, well, man, but see, you know, Brevity looking great. The combo game was good. Wasn't able to get any of the zero deaths that he was looking for.
Yeah.
He got like one grab, I think, and unfortunately whiffed that. But still was able to take the game pretty dominantly as well.
That's what Luigi's are kind of known for, too, the zero death. You know, if you get that grab, depending on like the circumstances, they don't DI correctly, like they could eat a lot of damage and potential death.
Yeah, it's kind of a meme that like Luigi's just practice the zero to death and don't actually work on anything else, like just punish game. But the thing is that if you have raw punish game and all you do is just win one interaction, that's all you need to win.
That's all you need, bro. Why practice neutral when you can just have only have to win it once?
Yeah.
Am I right? Haha.
And that's gonna be a double jump taken from C+. He's got an up B here.
The plunger?
Yeah, I caught him with the 2-frame on the plunger. He tried to do the same thing he did for the first stock of game one and didn't work out there. C+ a little bit more privy to that this time.
Yeah, look at Brevity wants this kill with the backer. Very unsafe to go for. But while down B does have that invincibility in the first 7 frames of it, afterwards, like, you're completely vulnerable. It's like a Shoryuken in a fight.
Oh, he's dead.
What was that trajectory?
Yeah,
what?
That's all you need. All you need is one hit on Luigi. He doesn't have his double jump. His recovery sucks.
Yeah, but like, I just didn't expect the ice to fly in that direction.
That's what it does, man. The ice just makes you fly forward in front of Lucas.
Like, why, though?
I wish it didn't.
I need answers, bro. Okay, here we go. Two stocks apiece. You with the booty bop. They're both just mashing, bro!
They are. But I loved that he waited, though. C plus was waiting a little bit.
What a trade.
Oh!
He used the plunger into the grab.
Yep. It's pretty much true, I think. Yeah. Unless you, I think maybe you can spot dodge. I'm not totally sure. Parry, F smash.
That sound effect is so unnerving.
What, a Luigi parry something?
No, the forward smash sound effect.
Oh, yeah.
But why is it squishy? What is in his glove?
Ask Toon Link, man. I don't know.
Oh, you're right.
Toon Link's entire kit is squishy. He has a sword.
Yeah, dude. Hits the kicks, hits the shield. Air dodges away from that, gets away from the dash attack as well.
C plus doing such a great job of keeping stage control here, and this is a stark difference from what we saw last game. And now he's gonna babysit him with the PK Thunder. He's dead. He took his jump. There's nothing he can do.
Luigi's recovery. If he doesn't have his double jump, they nerfed him from Smash 4. Down B used to give him so much verticality.
Yeah. Yeah. He traded that for the invincibility.
Yep.
Don't know if that's an even trade, but I don't think Luigi's like it.
No. Yeah. I remember Elegant was really mad at the very beginning. He was really upset about it.
That up smash, down smash gonna do it.
I like him going for down smash there because there was a chance for C plus to potentially land on like a different side, maybe up smash would have caught it. So if he landed on the ground like he did, it was gonna catch him no matter what side.
Yeah, he's yet to really get the spike hitbox of Dare in that grab combo, but now he's at the percent where he can get that down throw into the up B. So C plus gotta be careful, not hold shield too much. Okay, yeah. Now he's outside the range.
Yeah, Brevity's one game away from winning the set. You know, it is 1-0 in his favor. Oh, gets the up smash.
Could have definitely upbeat there. Oh!
There it is, and that's the set. Where are you going, bro? Try to get back on the stage.